Again, you should start with the onions. Take them in oil.